it's a good setup for colposcopy since it's an outdoor procedure.
Yeah.
So it has to be like that. As long as it caters to the, you know, the lower middle class and poor people with reasonable charges, it's a very good place. The center is really made up very nicely, and she's, you know, a good faculty teaching girls doctors from all over India.
Hi, I'm Dr. Neha. I'm the director of Proco Cancer here, and I would like to congratulate Dr. Priya Ganesh Kumar for this wonderful initiative. I met her in the cervix cancer workshop in Delhi, and she's an amazing lady and hoosier of knowledge. Heartiest congratulations.
My name is Yamamoto, managing director of the GBBO India. So, my association with Dr. Priya, one doctor introduced me to Dr. Priya, and I really appreciate that Dr. Priya understands the importance of HPV, human papillomavirus genotyping.
I attend many workshops and training programs across India. The standard of teaching by Dr. Priya Ganesh Kumar is totally unparalleled.